Meet Noor, 19. She was convicted of terrorism offences for spending time in Daesh territory and for spreading online propaganda to recruit new members. Noor had also been recruited online. It all started when Noor moved to another city with her family. She had just graduated from secondary school and the move was difficult for her. She missed her home and her old friends. She was struggling with making new friends. She spent most of her time chatting online with one friend in particular. Eventually, this friend, having gained Noor's complete trust, convinced her to convert to Islam and to adopt extremist behaviors. It wasn't long before Noor herself would start to recruit others. In the end, Noor decided to travel to Syria. With her friend's help, she married a fighter. But when he was killed in combat, Noor started to think about returning home. She paid smugglers to take her across the Turkish border. Back in Europe, Noor was imprisoned. She was cooperative during her trial and her sentence was reduced. Ahead of her release, Noor indicated she wanted to rehabilitate in her social environment and improve her relationship with her parents. She also noted her intention to continue school, find a job, and rebuild her life. But practitioners recently discovered she is still in contact with her old friend, the one who had recruited her and who has also returned from Syria. We asked RAN practitioners to share their opinions about the case of Noor.